In this short video, we're going to show you the nuances of backing up and restoring. First, let's do a backup. So from the file menu, we'll select backup, and you have a few options. The first one is to determine which data you want to back up, just your company file or all the associated files with it. Then you can decide if you want to check for errors and then where you want to back up. So the first time, we'll back up to my hard drive. And then you see a folder will be created, which I'll put right in my same folder where AccountEdge is, and I'll call it Backups on Hard Drive. I'll create this folder, and you'll notice my backup file has today's date and my company file name in it. And we'll save it right in place. Now let's go back and restore that same file. It'll ask me for the location, and there's the file that I just backed up, and it's in Backups on Hard Drive. And now it's going to ask me where I want to save the restored file. And I'm going to save it in the same folder. Be careful not to restore over your existing live file. And now we're done. And if I go to look to see where my file is, you'll notice that it's in the Backups on Hard Drive folder inside my AccountEdge Pro 2016 folder. Okay, let's do it again. So let's go back and do a backup, but this time we're going to send it to Dropbox. Again, we get the same settings. I always like to check for file errors, and we'll go to Dropbox. No errors were found. Keep in mind, the speed of this will be determined on how big your company file is. And there, we're done. And you'll see the Dropbox icon is in motion, which means it's syncing. And then here is that file on Dropbox. So back to AccountEdge, and let's restore from the Dropbox backup. It'll ask me for the location, there it is, and then it'll ask me where I want to restore it to. So in this case, maybe I'm going to put it on my hard drive, or maybe I want to create a separate folder. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's create a new folder. This way I'll know where this file came from. Again, you may not want to restore where your original file is, just to be safe. And we're done. Keep in mind, although you can restore and save to back to Dropbox, you really don't want to run your live company file on Dropbox. That's not what the intent is. We always recommend you back up all data and always check for errors. It's just a good policy to have. So here you'll see both my folders with my backups from my hard drive and backups from Dropbox. And if you're using Windows, it's the exact same process. You'll go to the file menu and select backup, and you can back up your company file or any other settings I showed earlier. Restoring a file is the exact same process, either from a disk or from Dropbox. And if you're using AccountEdge Network Edition, the process is exactly the same. From the file menu or the welcome window, just select backup, configure your settings, and continue. You'll give the file a name, and here we'll just add backup to the end of it, just so I know what I'm looking for. And then we can just click save. It'll go through the process, save your file, and then bring you right back into your company file. You can also restore your company file from the welcome window using the drop down in the lower right.